Hey guys, this month marks the 50th anniversary of the Beatles' historic first appearance on The Ed Sullivan Show. And this is very, yeah, we love the Beatles. And this is very exciting. We here at The Tonight Show have unearthed never-before-seen footage of the Beatles talking to the crowd right after their famous performance of I Want to Hold Your Hand.
Wow.
And no one's ever seen this. Now, we always knew the Beatles were ahead of their time, but this is just crazy. Take a look at this.
Thank you so much. We're the Beatles. You guys have been a great crowd. Don't forget to like us on Facebook. And you can follow us on Twitter at The Real Beatles UK. And we're also on Instagram. That was just the_Beatles1. Check it out to see some exclusive backstage pics and some throwback Thursdays. Feel free to ignore the photos of Ringo's brunch. What was it yesterday, Ringo?
Eggs Benedict.
Oh, we're also doing this cool thing with Vine. Just upload a 6-second vid of you saying who your favorite Beatle is and why. And tag it with the hashtag SpriteBeatles to enter to win 2 tickets to an upcoming show and 10% off your next can of Sprite. Hashtag obey your thirst.
Oh, John, don't forget to tell them about the live tweet.
Oh, that's right. Next Sunday, we'll be live tweeting the MTV Video Music Awards from the Red Bull soundstage. We'll be doing this cool thing where we try to get a random phrase trending worldwide. So tweet out a silly phrase and be sure to include the hashtag Red Bull Beatles. We'll pick our favorite and get it to trend. Ringo, what was your suggestion?
Eggs Benedict.
Classic. Hashtag Red Bull gives you wings. Oh, one more thing before we go. It's Selfie Sunday on Instagram, so come on, guys.